How's everybody doing? This is a very special time of the year. In addition to it being the holidays, I am a big Star Wars nerd. And this weekend, the Rise of Skywalker, the last installment of the new Star Wars videos are coming out. Haven't seen it yet, so you don't have to worry about any spoilers here. But I decided on this very, very cold December morning, and it's cold, I would head out on the water and do a little Star Wars themed video just because I like dressing up in weird costumes. So let's go hit the water and see if the Force is going to be with us today. Hey guys, it's bitter cold, but we're still catching them. That's awesome. What should I use?
Use the Force, Luke.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. Look at this guy, as cold as it is, that's shocking that we're still catching him. Let's get him back in the water. Oops, come on, get off. That's some fun stuff there. And now it's time for Tackle Roundup. The Star Wars edition. Today we're using something a little bit differently. I have picked up a very special rod. Where is that thing? I got is this bad boy. It is a kid's rod, Zebco something. It's a little 4.5 foot, actually I think it's just a 4 foot rod by Zebco, but it's in the shape of a Darth Maul lightsaber. Now before all of the nerds get up in arms, you were dressed as a Jedi and that is a Sith Ford. This is what they had at the store. It's a Star Wars lightsaber fishing rod. Been fishing it for a while, and it's, I think it was like $12-13, and it's pretty much what you would expect. It's not an awful rod and reel. It's a kid's rod and reel. I think the gear ratio is 2.6 or something, so you're doing a lot of cranking. The action on it, the bites, because it's so cold right now, the bites aren't that strong, so it's actually hard to feel the bite. And then when you actually feel it, it's hard to set the hook too. So we're having to really work this thing. But all in all, it's not a bad little, it's a kid's rod and reel. And that's what we're using. I don't know if I mentioned, I went over to the Hitachi bait and tackle, and for a lure, I picked up this. It is just a little Roadrunner. It's a grub with an underspin, basically just a tiny underspin, quarter ounce. Not really working it along the bank very much. All the fish, they're actually a little bit deeper, about 6 to 10 foot of water. You know, I haven't actually seen any bait fish on the fish finder, but I've seen them on the surface, and I've just kind of tracked them down, and that's where I'm fishing around. Hopefully we'll be able to round up a couple more fish, but let's get back on the water. And that concludes the Star Wars edition of Tackle Roundup.
Oh, man. Here we go. Wow, that's a nice fish. Heck yeah! Phew! That is a really, really nice fish. Look at that guy. Heck yeah!
That's a good fish. Man, we're having a good time out here. Let's get him back in the water here.
It's a trap!
This little guy on the Roadrunner. Get him back in the water here.
I don't know what this is. Big ass catfish.
Healthy little channel cat. Well, hey guys, I think I'm going to wrap it up for the Star Wars edition of Abide Fishing. Had a really good time out here. Was able to catch quite a few fish, which is surprising since it's like cold as Hoth out here. But had a really good time. Got to play around with that little Kylo Ren lightsaber Zebco rod and reel. In the interest of full disclosure, that reel, it kind of died when I was catching that catfish. I think it might have been a little bit too much for it, but I had a really good time out here. As always, this is a special time of year. We're around the holidays. Hopefully you'll get some time off and get to enjoy that with your family. Maybe get to go out and see the new Star Wars movie and watch this video. Share it with your friends. If you like the kind of content that you see on this channel, every week we update this with new content, new fishing content, new fishing adventures. So be sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Tell your friends. These are the YouTubes you're looking for. So this is OB Josh Kenobi, and I will see you next week. This is Abide Fishing.